Andrea Chakravarti, the prime accused in Sushant Singh Rajput's death probe is being questioned by the enforcement directorates since the last 4 hours. She was accompanied by her father and brother, Shovit Chakravarti, who left the ED after he was in fact grilled for 2 hours. Shruti Modi, Ria's former assistant, is also being probed by the investigating agency. The actor and the family are facing a money laundering probe after Sushant's father accused them of siphoning off the late actor's money and assets. Two of Ria's plush properties in Mumbai are now under the scanner. Our team of reporters are tracking the story very, very closely, and they're joining us live from outside the ED office in Mumbai, Mihir Trivedi and Radhika Ramaswamy. Coming to you, Radhika. So, Shovit Chakravarti leaves after 2 hours of interrogation. What exactly has the ED asked him?
You know, we are yet to get details of what the level of questioning had been over the last 3 hours. But what we can confirm is, yes, Shovit Chakravarti left just about half an hour to 45 minutes back. In fact, he was the only one who left the ED premises. Ria Chakravarti is still inside. So is Shruti Modi. So therefore, we are not entirely certain if he has gone after the questioning got over or if enforcement directorate officials asked her to get some sort of documents or some sort of evidence. Not entirely certain if he was asked to get some, documents or records, with respect to properties and investments and bank transactions. Not entirely certain of that. That is something we'll have to wait and watch out for if he's going to come back or if after a couple of hours, Ria Chakravarti will be let out because she needs to be questioned separately. So at this point, what we can tell you is that this is completely based on the complaints by the family members, of course, based on the FIR as well, after which Enforcement Directorate registered this case. And it only looks at that the financial transaction aspect of it, whether at all that 15 crore rupees was siphoned off from Sushant Singh Rajput account by Ria Chakravarti. Therefore, her accounts will be examined. We know for a fact that Sushant Singh Rajput had 4 accounts, the most important one being, yes, Kotak Mahindra account.
And HDFC.
It had close to 5 crore is what the Mumbai police officials had told us.
Hmm.
Yes, and the ED as well. It had close to 5 crore is what the Mumbai police officials had told us. But the ED at the moment is checking other bank accounts of his and also checking her bank accounts as well. And also trying to understand the property deals as well. We know for a fact that she had invested in 2 properties in Mumbai in her name. And there were 2 properties for Sushant Singh Rajput as well. One a farmhouse and one a property in Goregaon in Mumbai. What is the source of funding as far as these properties are concerned? What is the source of financing for these properties? What about those companies that Sushant Singh Rajput had run, had floated, but for which both Ria Chakravarti and her brother were directors? What is the source of funding there? What are the other investments? And what is her income like? What's her net worth like? And did she really swindle off money? Did she commit any sort of fraud?
Yes.
And take the money without his consent, without his willingness? All that is something that needs to be known. Or
yes,
was it something mutual? Was it, out of their relationship, out of love that they, decided to have properties together? They decided to share the money? Not entirely certain. So that is what the ED is looking at, whether he was, entirely defrauded, whether he was swindled off of,
yes,
money and properties is something that the enforcement,
yes,
directorate is trying
several,
to find out. And which
several
is why
details,
still
particularly
inside.
About the money trail has to be established. And these summons that have been issued to Ria Chakravarti by the ED is under the PMLA, which is the Money Laundering Act. There's a piece of breaking news that is coming in, and certainly a